That's right. After nobody wanted to buy a blue check, Elon decided to force it on big accounts against their will. They even forced dead people to get it. Pele, Kobe Bryant, Joe Biden. I'm joking. He's not dead. Look at him. Well, don't look at him. But he's not dead. And the celebrities who are alive are roasting Twitter blue to their millions of followers. Nobody wants this thing. The blue check mark is now Elon Musk's least popular product. And this guy makes a car that runs over children.